assurance.
Yeah, he's asking to check whether the following are quadratic equation, and the equation is given 2x minus 1 into x minus 3 is equal to x plus 5 into x minus 1. Come on, how to do? Just you multiply these two equations, that is x into 2x is nothing but 2x square. See here, nothing means 1, 1 into 2 is 2, x into x is x square. Now nothing means here plus, plus into minus is minus, here nothing means 1, 1 into 1 is 1x, or 1x into 1 is 1x. Come on, minus into plus is minus, 3 2s are 6, and here x is a, take x as it is. Minus into minus is plus, 3 1s are 3. So same way, you multiply here, x into x is x square, and plus into plus is plus only, x into 5 is 5x, minus into plus is minus 1x, and minus into plus is minus 5. Okay, come on, now it is 2x square. Here minus 1x and minus 6x is there. It is the same thing. So you add it and put minus 7x and plus 3 is equal to. Here it is a x square. Plus 5x minus 1x is nothing but plus 4x. Because here plus is there, here minus is there. When opposite sign is there, you have to subtract. So I subtracted and greater number sign is plus. So I take a plus 4x and it is minus 5. Now bring this RHS to the LHS. 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is there. When it comes to from RHS to LHS, the plus x square become minus x square. Plus 4x become minus 4x. Minus 5 become plus 5. Then it becomes 0. Now, here nothing means 1x square. 2x square minus 1x square is nothing but x square. That is 1x square. Minus 7x and minus 4x. The same thing is that you add, it become minus 11x. And 3 plus 5 is nothing but 8 is equal to 0. So, it is in the form of quadratic equation, because it is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 1 and b is equal to minus 11, c is equal to 8. Hence it's form a quadratic equation. So whenever the power of 2 is there, square is there, then it is a quadratic equation.